So then about the 40-yard line.
50. Hey, we got two old skirts on the hop.
I can't help myself. I had to call a timeout. And then I said, Tyler, if it was on the offensive line, I can explain to that other stage at least. But defensive line, early. I need that one explained to me. Of course, I got this great explanation. I walked off the sideline and I go, I'm glad he doesn't coach. I'm glad he's officiating. And that's all I said. I said that to my defense. Is he still officiating? He isn't the head of the game. He used to be ahead of that. Officiating.
He's kind of, he's still the
official. Isn't he?
I think he's doing basketball. I think he's still doing football.
I always got along with him. I kept questions sometimes. You ever gotten in a basketball game show?
Yeah. Yeah, a couple weeks ago, or a couple years ago.
Thank you. Did you get home with it?
Hold on.
I texted you.